Governor J.B. Pritzker visited Youth Services Network in Rockford today for his Smart Start Illinois Initiative program. The program helps support 3- and 4-year-olds and families through various programs, such as early childhood care and home visiting. Last year, Pritzker increased the organization's funding by $4 million. Leaders say this helped increase salaries and add more positions to have a better outreach toward families and kids.